It's with fresh tamales. This year, a Lifetime Christmas movie has something entirely new, a Filipino romantic lead. In Lone Star Christmas, Marco Grazzini plays the leading man restaurant owner. The actor said he's glad to finally play a part that celebrates his Filipino side.
I have to thank the producers and the writers for including that, because it wasn't in the original script. And then they were ever so kind to include it for me. So it was the first time that I've actually played a Filipino on screen. So that was an honor. And it's nice to see, you know, the real world reflected on our screens.
The Filipino-Italian-Canadian actor is also the leading man in Christmas Unwrapped. Though 2020 was tough for many, Grazzini said is grateful to have the opportunity to have significant roles this year. He joined the regular cast of the second season of the Netflix show Virgin River.
Everybody from cast and crew has been so amazing and welcoming. Like, I've never been a regular part of the cast of a show in my 15 years. And at times it can be really tough, sort of like coming in for a day or a couple of days and sort of finding your place in there. You don't want to, you know, sort of mess things up. I've always been sort of looking for to be a part of a community or family, you know, within my workplace. And from day one, it's felt like that on Virgin River.
Grazzini said he was a very shy kid, but started hosting Filipino events in Toronto to help him grow his confidence. It was when he went to the Philippines for 6 months in his 20s that he fell in love with performing.
I adore what I do from you know, the first time that I set foot on a commercial set in the Philippines in Zambales on a close-up commercial. It struck me. I was like, this is it. This is what I love to do. I love to tell stories. I love to, you know, put on a different character, see the world through their eyes and their viewpoint.
He was also part of the sitcom Kim's Convenience, streaming on Netflix. He's also returning for the recently announced third season of Virgin River. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.
Yeah. I wish I could do more, but it's out of my jurisdiction. Mm-hmm. Look.
What about the pot business?
Like a lot of illegal growers, he claims to be moving towards compliance, so nobody's getting prosecuted right now. Yeah, I wish I could do more, but it's out of my jurisdiction.